Welcome back to Pokemon Sword. The Island of Armor, you have an Amore Pass. Show it to the real staff at the wet gas station if you want to visit the Island of Armor. You will able to set out on a new adventure where you can catch rare Pokemon and grow with your team. Ah, now I have him. So, now we are looking where there's a motorcycling station. Here. Yeah, we want to fly here. Get our team together and then we are starting on the island for today. What will be a lot of fun, I hope. So, yeah, check the box. Now we must work on the team. We need first. Oh, I will be sort out everything later. Totally forgot to prepare, but I want to get you all the stuff from the beginning. Yesterday I was a little bit working. So, perfect. Next one. Move. So, we are needing our best team to prepare for the island. Our best team. So, where's our best team? Yeah. Sashian. Cinderace. Dragovish. Where is... We are needing one more. Two more. So we have water, fire. It's a good question. Give me a second to think about the problem. Must happen something good. But we have more level 100 Pokemon. Yeah, I have really thought this. Yeah, we have Cinderace level. Get we Gardevoir in here. So, right to the adventure. So, come on. After a longer time not playing it. Where? Nope, that was something else. Back. Where I can get out my bike. Oh, with plus, okay. So, we are driving here. Have we enough good balls? Oh. Okay, we can go right back. Our team is not healed. That would be a bummer when we are going in here and the first Pokemon is shiny. But I totally forgot we are changing Gardevoir with his male counterpart. Now, come on. Why must be the train station so far from the city. So, give me a second. So, there's Gardevoir. There is here. Good, you are getting in here. Now we're healing our team up, and then we are starting. And I think after the DLC, that is my thinking, we get another two DLCs with the rest of the Pokemon, so we have every Pokemon available in Sword and Shield. That is my personal thinking. Or we get Pokemon Sword and Shield 2 with better looking graphic. Even Snaps looks better. What is really that when you are thinking about? Oh, we are wrong. That is the professor, his house. So we are trying to not get in a fight. Yeah, every time. Good, run away. Good that the Pokemon are not so high. So, now we are at out of the way. So, look after the train station. Here is the center, Pokemon Center. Here, I was blind two times. So now, oh, that is an Armor Pass. With that pass, you can go to the island of Armor. Would you like to go today? So. Interesting. Ooh, it looks not so small. Nice. So, this is your first visit to the island of Armor. I'm research Pokemon biology here on this island. You want to register the Pokemon you catch on this island to your Pokedex, right? I will update your Pokedex. Pokedex being updated. Has been added to your Pokedex. You have catch a lot of Pokemon. When you catch a lot of Pokemon on the island, come back and show me your Dex. I'm interesting. I'm supposed to join the dojo on the island today, but there's a strange person standing outside to the station, but I'm a bit scared to head out. Ah. You are the traveler I'm supposed to guide, I'm right. Exactly when I agree to meet too. Quite the competitive punctuality. I got the strange feeling we have met before. But I can't recall. There I thought Amnesia was Slowpoke Smough. My name is Averi. I'm senior member of the dojo you are to joining. You are here to join the Master's Dojo, aren't you? Also training here. Oh my goodness. Is his tick one like a poor lost bulu? It's bad to me as an elegant Adel. I make sure they get the message. Perhaps a show of strangers is the best way to know each other. I wait outside. Once you are ready, come out. time to show him who is the better trainer. I'm the Pokemon champion. Ooh. So many slowpokes. Okay. I'm the first wizard. This is your first wizarding on the island. You should not doubt, like run around and explore freely. But first, let's make sure you can handle yourself. Natural member of the Master Doji. Using psychic power to test your strength. Come on. So, challenged by trainer Abba. Send out Abra. That is a joke, oh? Hey, you will show me the true power you like? That must be super effective. Defeated. So, okay. I want to put out Zacian. The legendary Pokemon against everyone from him. Nope, I don't want to switch. When did you get down to my last Pokemon? So. That is the legendary Pokemon of this game. Slowpoke feint. That's a strange. I'm the psychic shock. Want a little bit of money? Could you give me a moment? Impossible. No, impossible. What kind of trick did this kid use? If a trainer of this talent arrived at the dojo, then the people there ever will may suffer. Then the people will very may suffer amnesia about my very existing. If only I could get rid of him. If you have been tasked with escort him to the dojo. You have the potential. Why you made me use a whole 3% of my strength. Still, how shall I put this? Our dojo is a respective place where even the famous champion Leon trained. What I'm trying to say is, I don't think you are quite up to snuff. Therefore, I suppose you ignore the Master Dojing standing over there and head home as soon as you're done seeing the sights. I suppose I can have this too as a patation gift. Style card. That is a style card in your back key. The card has increased selection of Bowser and Hare. Show it when you're next time a boss for Hell's along. I'm sure you will able to find some more elegant garb like mine. Now then. Farewell. I will see you everywhere. Teleport. Now we are on the island here. With new Pokemon. Ah, that is the favorite Pokemon of my mother. Jigglypuff. Can we catch one? Back. Achso, nope. We have 195. Okay. Good old boy. I think we must change our Pokemon to him. Use Gyro Ball. A little bit more damage. First Thunder Wave. So. Paralyzed. Good. And now we get False Wave. Good. Two more. Super effective. One more and we can catch it. We got our first entry. Ah, perfect. Why does he give us a Pokemon with recall? Okay, we are trying the next one. Yeah, Klefki. So, we will get balls in here. And hope for a nice catch. One, two, three. Yes, that is what I want to say. Our first Pokemon in the island is... Klefki. Steel Fairy Pokemon. Klefki sucks in metal irons with a horn topping his head. That means a Pokemon loves keys so much that his head need to look like one too. Nice. Here are a lot of new Pokemon. Oh. A Wailord. Look at this size. Ah, Dive Ball. Wow. Have they fixed Wailord? Also, that here. Ah, hidden from a shark. Sharpedo. So many new Pokemon to catch in Premier Balls. Yeah, I'm a little bit strange, I know. Get his speed up. So, next try. One, two, three. Ah! Next try. We have a little bit more money and stuff to do. One, two. Ah! Come on. We are trying two or three more. Oh, come on. I must put my... Oh. Okay, now he make a problem. Okay, we will change the Pokemon. Use Crunch. And we get a Thunder Wave in here. Take down. Oh, he knows the recall move. that is really bad. First we get Thunder. Paralyzed him. Have we some Hyper Potion. Good, that was I hoping for. Recall move. I want to catch the Wailord. Good, one false swipe we can get in. Hurt himself. Heavy full restore. Good, let's get it full restore in here. And more damage we cannot make because the Pokemon will. So now get the Premier Ball in here. Oh, come on. That is not good. Come on. Critical catch also. Now it's break every time. Three. Ah, come on. So. One. Set. God. I don't like him right now. So. Finally. That take too long. So, Ragged. To the Pokédex. Now I want to save. Here. And one. Can we? Wow. Wailord. Okay, we have already a Wailord. But maybe I was hoping for a shiny one, but the size of them. But on the battlefield he is also small as before. Ooh. Max raid battle there. Before we are going to the dojo, we are looking what battles we are getting here. So many new Pokemon to catch. Dig. That is an Alola version. You are here. Can Little Rizel worry about you? Thank you for finding my Diglett. That from Alola? Didn't expect to meet someone who knows about it. That's right, that's Diggly. Is from the Alola region. When I travel in Alola, I fell in love with this adorable three hairs. I caught a lot of Diglies there and came back, but they went somewhere when I looked away for a second. Anyway, you found a Diglett burned in the ground? You will definitely have the talent to find Diglies. If it's okay, you will find all other Diglets too? Kind of person. Words can't express how grateful I am. You have found one Diglett so far, so please find 150 more. If you find them, please tell me, come back to me. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, also the most amazing Pokemon ever. Can show you it amazing Pokedex entry for... Have a look. What Pokedex? Ah, Azuriel. That is one of the baby Pokemon. Ah, interesting. You can show every day. First, we want to look what the raid battle is. Before we are... you have amazing bite. Let's customize. What do you have? Okay. Now we can customize our bike. Wow. Ooh. That looks nice. A little bit like Tron. Ui. Lot of Pokemon here. Old and new one. Well, nearly thrived in one. In Pokemon Go, there is an event about Polenta. Or Porygon. That is really nice. Come on, where I can go up there? Sorry. Oh. Yeah, dumb sphere. You are only in shiny a little bit. So, run away. So. There was a tunnel, I think, here in the near. Ah, come on. Jigglypuff. Have we another chance? One more try to catch? Really? Nice. So we have a new one. The favorite Pokemon from my mom. And it's, yeah, one of her favorite. Come on, I want to show the stuff here. We have only one try to catch it. Then it's Flea. I don't have a Pokemon with an attack who forces the Pokemon not to flee. Thanks. Abra added to the Pokedex. Abra can teleport and sleep. Appear more deeply sleep. So far it's teleport 2. Interesting. Was here... Oh, that wasn't water entering. So sorry. I hope I don't get in a Pokemon fight right now. So many, and we have catched a little bit of them. Go out of the way. Ah. Oh. Come on, so small Pokemon. I have only shiny and Pokemon where I cannot 100% flee. So, one more try to get up here. But I like the new bike. Come on. Ah, so we can. Ooh. Good. Okay. Oh, there's an item. Cell battery. An item held by Pokemon boost attacker. If hold. It's hit with electro attack. It can only be used once. Okay. Ah! Can we go? Okay, I don't know where I should go there. Sadly. But here's one. Look what we have in here. Ooh. But I... And here's one. Oh! Also an interesting Pokemon that is from the first gen. Electro Ball. TR. Okay. What a TR is. I have no idea. Stands TR for reusable. So. Ooh, that looks nice. Now I'm totally lost. Can I fly to the dojo? Yes. Nice. So. We are good. I like the new bike. That is a nice addition. So. Then, thank you for watching. I hope we see each other. Okay. So, thank you for watching. I hope you have a nice day and we see each other on the next part on Pokémon Shield. Bye.